Kids, welcome back. Today I'm going to tell you about the remaining questions of this chapter named as stone cutter. I will start writing from the question number 5th. Who seemed mightier than a rock and why? And if you have any problem in doing any questions of this chapter, please comment me and you will find a link in the description box. Okay, bye. Stay tuned.